Welcome back to the Token Trio, Token Nation. My name is Lonzo.
I'm George.
Ian.
Just in case you haven't seen any of our previous videos this week, we have settled on calling you all, as individuals, the Tokens. You know, fans of the Token Trio, and all together as a collective, you are known as the Token Nation.
You.
And Token Nation. We appreciate y'all the love. We have to go and find the very first person who suggested that.
The Tokens, and if you are, expose yourself.
Yes, and we are going to send you something special. Also, we did a live stream earlier.
On Monday.
I don't know if we're gonna keep those up or not, but
we probably won't.
Yeah, but
good chance we don't keep those up.
You guys did, you know, we asked, and those who were there said that, you know, they were like a P.O. box. So we're gonna have that coming soon.
Yes, yes, yes.
Just in case you're wondering about the podcast, we're also still working on that. We want it to be good. We don't want to ramble, so. We'll be here. Other than that, that's all we got as far as updates. So today we are reacting to Loner by Yungblud.
It's an interesting thumbnail.
Yungblud.
So yeah, so let's react to, react to this thumbnail real quick. So, guys, full disclosure. Never heard of Yungblud. Anybody heard of Yungblud?
Nope.
Okay.
I just never listened to the
thumbnail. Looks like he got paint on his face.
The Joker.
Yeah, it looks like a Joker vibe I'm catching from this. I'm not sure what to expect. You know, I don't want to catch no aspersions off the thumbnail. Look, got a lot of views. 2.1 million views 3 weeks. So clearly the guy is pretty popular. So we're going to give this a look and see how this goes. So this is Yungblud, Loner. Let's rock. That's me. Jesus.
All my friends, it is sad you can have so happy.
I'm
Well,
you are from the UK or something?
Yeah, definitely.
This is definitely a throwback to like late 90s, 2000s,
some that's Green Day type vibe.
Yeah,
right?
Yes, yeah. That's what it was giving me.
Yeah. Why you watch some Nickelodeon or something compared on the commercial or something?
Or like one of those like teen movies back in the day.
Yeah. This is perfect.
Definitely me. Green Day vibes right here.
Simple plan.
Yes.
Oh.
actually. There was something about it that just kind of like...
Yeah!
I just really liked his charisma.
Yeah, I was about to say, he's having the maximum level of fun.
I know, right? Yeah.
Like, maximum level of fun making this video.
How you mentioned, like, it's kind of like reminiscent of like 90s, like
in 90s, like early 2000s, like stuff,
yeah. Punk bands.
Yeah, it kind of brought me back a little bit.
Yeah, that's another reason why.
Like, this is the kind of music that you would see.
That's what it sounded like. It sounded like it's from the
90s. Yeah, this sounded like it would be like on the Scream soundtrack or like Freaky Friday. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah,
it
or would like reminds me of 1999. What a year.
Yes, like. That's what I liked about it. And even with the video, looks like it's from.
Yeah.
That era.
the way it's filmed and everything, the
colors. Vibe.
The 90s is like, it's a real trend right now.
It is. Like, we're moving away from the 80s. Like, Stranger Things is like was like peak 80s nostalgia. Now we're moving back into
the
90s.
Bringing the 90s back in.
I think so.
And I like it.
It was dope. Yeah. He has a big mouth.
I have to listen to their other stuff.
That's my only flaw in this. Man. He really flexes. Flexes every
he could probably deep throat a dick.
You know. Not really what I was thinking at the moment either. But you know, it's possible.
Well, that's my thoughts. But you know.
But anyway.
It was fun.
It was dope. I liked it. We'll check out some more Yungblud, guys. So send us some more reaction, guys. We actually enjoyed Yungblud. So Token Nation. Send us some Yungblud content and we will react to it.
I feel like their shows would be fun.
I feel like
I feel like they're the type to like go on stage and like have like cigarettes in their mouths and like throw beer at the crowd. Like, I feel like it would just be a real good time.
And don't throw the beer at me. But
well, you know, I feel like shake it up and like how they used to do back in the day when, you know, just wild rock concerts, man. I can get this vibe from this group, so
yeah, it was dope. So anywho, I hope you guys loved it. We did. Definitely love checking out new people on our channel. So send us some more Yungblud and some more new artists that we haven't checked out yet. So I think with that being said, any other news? No news? Cool. So anywho, we are the Token Trio, guys. I am George.
Lines on vegan.
And you are rocking the best. You're watching the best trio on YouTube. Thanks for sticking around, guys. Too much wine, guys. You're rocking. We're gone. Bye.